Burst through the door.
Welcome to Happenings. I'm Yolanda Mayo.
I'm Catherine Bruggeman.
And Catherine, this is awesome. Okay, tell them where we're at.
We are at the Hadnot Point Plaza. The new Hadnot Point Plaza.
It is incredible. Yes. We were just talking about this, and some of you who may have been here years and years ago may remember this as the old Brewing Port Exchange.
Yes, and it's been a lot of things. It's got a history, but I don't want to be too negative, but it was dark, it was dreary, and it needed new lighting, and oh my, if you got dropped in the middle of this, you would not know where you were.
No, this
it is amazing.
This is incredible. Yeah. Now, recently, we've had the Marine Corps Association in here in this building, but we have completely redone it now.
Yes.
And it's going to be all kinds of great stuff.
Wonderful new businesses, and some of the ones have been relocated, expanded, upgraded. I mean, I
and
think
more
you're
coming
gonna,
in.
More coming in. And we got a barbershop. I mean, so what you're doing certain things. I mean, oh my goodness, you're going to love it. And on the 17th of October, we're going to have an open house, and we're going to have snacks, of course. You know, we always have food. Food and coffee. But other than that, we have free register to win baskets at every single one of these businesses.
Oh, awesome.
So come through on the 17th, check it out, and then you'll really be able to visit.
Okay.
You're
going
to get a sneak preview.
That's what I was going to say. We're going to get a preview today. And you're going to tell us some of the other things that are coming soon.
Yes.
They aren't here yet, but they're coming.
Some are here and some are open.
Okay.
And it's just a big secret now. But come in now if you want to, but definitely come back on the 17th and take advantage of all the giveaways.
Come on.
Let's go.
See the real smile. The thing shook me, took me out of my world. I woke up. Suddenly I just woke up to the happening.
When you learn
that you left the
future behind. This is amazing.
We know that we're at the exchange. The back door.
Hadnot Point Plaza. Hadnot Point Plaza.
It's open.
This is the Marine Mart.
Yes.
The Hadnot Point Marine Mart. Now we walked in, walked through, and I was like, oh my gosh, the doors are open.
We are in the new and improved and completely renovated Hadnot Point Plaza.
Is it not gorgeous?
If you have ever been here before in your old days, you will not recognize the place.
Now, a lot of you I know have been wondering, okay, they had the Hadnot Point Marine Mart, and then we had the Marine Corps Association on the other side. What are they doing with everything in between?
What the heck is going on
in there? What is going on? Well, we're about to show you what is going on and what has been going on. This is awesome.
Okay, so now you know where we just came from, and now I'm going to walk you through the whole place and show you all the new businesses and some that are already open for business and some that are coming soon. Back here, we've got a little surprise going on. We're not sure exactly. We can't talk about that. All right. Here is American Clippers. American Clippers, the barbershop that is now open right next to Hadnot Point Plaza, the Marine Mart. So that's a great thing. All right. Continuing down.
Okay. She's going to come here and then go.
Okay. So we're at the barbershop, American Clippers, and we're going to walk around the corner. And as we come around the corner, we're going to come to the MCX gift shop. Why is this different than our regular MCX? We're going to show you on our way back. All right. Then over here, across from that, we have GameStop that's been relocated from the strip mall by the commissary, and now it is over here. It's a little bit bigger, a little bit better, and way upgraded for your convenience. You're going to love it. Then we're going to walk down farther down the mall, and I'll show you what else is down here. We're going to walk down the corridor a little farther, and we're going to find Jam and John's Music Store. I've already seen many Marines in here playing guitar, and there's someone back there right now playing guitar. They also do lessons. I'm not sure if they're doing that in there, but I'll tell you what. This has got an array of musical instruments. It's really cool. And they're already open. On the other side, across from them, we have All Points Travel. And you remember this is the Rec ITT. This used to be also over in the strip mall next to the commissary, and they have relocated over here. Okay. Down here, the one store you remember is the Marine Corps Association moved over here a while ago. So they have done a little bit of an upgrade as well, new flooring, They have new product in there. Very welcoming. You need to go check that out as well. And then down even a little farther, we have H&R Block. And you know how busy that place will be here shortly. So for your convenience, a little bit out of the traffic, come over here, easy parking, a lot better to get in and make appointments. And they are closed at the moment, but they will be in at 1 o'clock and they will start doing their business. They'll ramp up here pretty quick. Okay, a little farther down, we've got Design Inc. Design Inc. has actually expanded some of the things that they offer. They do embroidery now, promotional items, framing, engraving. They're gonna talk a little bit about that. That's been upgraded a little bit, so come and check that out. Still going strong, we gotta go down farther. We've got the PC Exchange right here. We're gonna go talk to them in a bit. They do repairs, they do some product exchanges, they have some accessories. And then down here at the end of the strip mall is the Enterprise Rental. And they've been here for a while. Hey, how about this?
Wow.
Are you,
I can't believe
this. You impressed?
I'm impressed. You know, I was here a couple weeks ago and they did a walkthrough for all of the directors and the deputies. And it didn't look like this.
No.
There's
no.
been a lot of work in 2 weeks.
People move fast around
yes.
here. You blink and it's over.
And I regularly go to the marine shop and I walked in, I'm like, what is that?
I know. A complete revamp in there too.
Okay, now I know up at the front, right by GameStop, there is another one of these cut out.
Mm-hmm.
There are buildings, it's shops. Okay, what's that gonna be?
I'm not at liberty to say. Actually, I really don't know. that's a real story. Except that I know that they're looking for a family-type restaurant, and so they're looking right now. They have a few interested parties. Don't know who's going to jump on that, but it's going to be, we're looking for something that's going to be something 24/7, so it services the Marines whenever they get, how about that for a change?
That is incredible.
But a restaurant, someplace where you can go. Yeah, I know what I would like to see there, but that's just me. So. Anyway.
Kathy, this is great.
I know.
This is wonderful.
I think this is
great.
You guys
have done a great job.
Yeah.
And I know there's more coming, so this is just the beginning. So let's go talk to some of these.
Let's go talk to them. Yeah, let's go see what they've got and what's going on. And remember, the 17th is a big day.
Okay, who's first?
I'm going to go talk to the association. Let's do it.
Ready? Well, I am here with CJ. Okay, say your last name.
Kichacho.
One more time?
Kichocho.
Kichocho. What is that?
It's originally from Yolanda.
Really?
Yes.
Awesome. Awesome. And we're here in the Marine Corps Association in your beautifully redone shop. Wow. What did you guys do here?
We redone the floors. We changed out the interior, like the shelvings and all the wall. We had it painted. And
just redid everything up, all the shelves and everything.
Redid everything, trying to make it a new look.
Now, do you have more? You have new products coming in all the time, too?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so what do you have right now for the Marine Corps ball season?
We have all the new items for the USM or the 239th birthday ball logo.
Yes, yes.
We have a bunch of those.
All kinds of stuff.
Yeah, all kinds of stuff. It's hard to...
I noticed you've got all kinds of USMC apparel, it's great.
It's always something new.
Is this a busy season for you?
Birthday ball, yes, especially when it comes to medals, ribbons, somewhat engravings, too.
Now, let me ask you, have you seen an influx of traffic yet since you've redone this and they've opened this up? I mean, what do you think about all this? Because you guys have been here before all this.
Yes.
And now all of this is coming in. What do you think?
It's actually good to see some fresh faces. In my opinion, I think it's just good to see different shops, coming around.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, now you got more to do on your lunch break too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so give us your hours.
Monday through Friday, 8 to 6, Saturday, 10 to 2.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Anything else you want to tell?
No. I'm already nervous as it is.
No, you did great, and it's wonderful. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And I have to tell you, I love your little reading area here.
Yes, a lot of people do. A lot of people love to sit on that couch. I've only sat on it once, but everyone always... I like to sit here.
This is wonderful. Don't forget, here at the Marine Corps Association, they have all of the books on the Commandant's reading list, so stop on in. I know.
Cool. Well, I wish this were here when my kids were taking music lessons. I would have come here. You know, I did go to Jim and John's hometown when they were in town.
Now it's convenient. Oh, now the Marines
went. Do you know how many drumsticks my son has gone through?
My son was a drummer too.
I know.
Are you still here?
No.
Okay, me neither. All right. Hey, let's go talk to somebody.
That's why we talk so loud.
That's probably it.
Hi.
Hello.
So we're with Chris.
We're with Chris. That's Chris. Just in case you missed it.
Chris. Yes. Now, you were here before? You were on base before?
Yes, about 5 years ago. So we've been off base for about 5 years now. A whole new group of Marines in town, and we got a whole new store to offer them. So it's pretty awesome.
And he does do lessons here.
Yes, we're going to be
doing for what?
For all sorts of instruments. In store, we'll be offering guitar, bass, violin, a lot of your orchestral string instruments for beginners, intermediate levels. Guitar will have beginner, intermediate, and advanced level classes. So,
how about that?
We can get the band back together! Yes, we can!
Do we have a band? We can make a band.
We can make a
the
band.
The MCCS band.
What about drums? You guys have anybody who does any drum lessons?
We do have drum lessons right now. We're working on getting them offered in store, but we still have availability and connections to make with drum instructors that might be available off base.
Okay.
Definitely, we're moving forward in store.
So you could actually set them up for some of your other off base locations.
Yes.
Okay. So you have the opportunity to do both. Okay. Great.
Right. So there is, and especially with piano. Piano we can't offer in store at the moment, but we do have our instructors still ready and available. We're ready.
That's incredible. What are your store hours? Are all the store hours the same?
They're all slightly different. Most of them are about the same. Yours are what?
We're going to be 10 to 7 Monday through Friday, and then Saturdays we are 10 to 5.
Okay.
Close on Sundays.
Awesome.
Okay. I know.
Well, thank you.
We are so glad to have you back.
We're excited to have you guys. Thank you very much.
All right. Well, I guess we move farther on down the strip mall. Let's go.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Chris.
These are perfect. Look, my size, your size.
What are you saying?
These are cute. Okay, I had a drummer. You had a drummer too.
Can you tell?
This I'm used to. I'm used to all of this.
Yes.
And I'm used to being very loud.
I'm used to yelling in the house.
Yes.
It's been very hard for me to lower my voice all these years.
Well, you know, whenever you have a band, if you have the drummer, everybody comes to your house. They can't take
Yes, the drummers are the cool ones. Sorry, my two sons that were saxophone and trumpet player.
Well, my son played saxophone too, but he played the drums.
Saxophone was cool. I played saxophone.
Awesome.
I know, is that cool?
Catherine, we can actually window shop.
It's a real window.
No, it's a window. It's a
no,
window.
But you know what's good about this? We're going to go in.
Blueberry freeze. They have wine. They have wine in it.
Chilled wine. And there will be flowers. Would you make a boo-boo and you need wine and flowers? Or you got a date? You got a hot date? Grab and go. Well, the best part about this is they will pre-wrap it for you and have it ready for you to go if you're in there getting your hair cut, or you can just grab something. You're going to go talk to Jessica. Jessica's running this place. Let's go. Oh, here we go. Well, Jessica. How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Good. I'm doing really good. And we are here to talk about what this is exactly. Come and talk to me a little bit.
Absolutely.
All right. So tell me why this. Now, basically, this is all the merchandise that comes from the main store.
Yes, ma'am.
So why would we do this? Tell me what's different about this concept shop, this gift shop, that's different than going to the main store.
Because you can get the full personal shopping experience here. You can get gifts to go.
Already wrapped.
Yep.
Wrapped and ready to go.
Ready to go.
Okay.
So if you have a special date night or something like that, and you want to grab something in a hurry, this is where you're going to find it.
Okay.
And also, if you want something customizable, I can do that for you. I will be your shopping consultant.
So I can go and say, you know what? I've got a Marine. I'm going to a goodbye party.
Yes.
I want something from Lejeune. I want this. I want one of these.
Yep.
I want... And I just say, okay, Jessica, make this pretty.
Yep.
And you'll wrap it as I'm waiting.
Yep.
And then I walk out with it fit done, and I become a hero at home.
Exactly.
I love that. I love that.
Yep.
So, but then, again, we also have things already wrapped. So you can just run in the door and say, I need something for a new baby. I need something for, you have liquor.
Yes, we do have liquor.
Wow. Okay, so that's even better. That's a really nice gift.
Yep.
That's a gift that keeps on giving.
That's so true.
So we are right in the midst of finishing. What's left to go in here? Do you know?
We have our register system.
And I know that the few things that are left merchandise-wise is I think we're going to have an array of cigars to come in here. And I think we still have some Hallmark items coming in and gift cards. So when you come in, you can basically get the whole entire package.
Yep, the whole package right here.
And while you're getting your hair cut.
Yes.
I love it.
Shopping at GameStop, you know.
And shopping at GameStop. Yep. Exactly. All right. So I think that even though you're not open, I think we got somebody shopping behind you. Look at it. She's smelling things. Let's go look at her.
How are you? What
is it? The pumpkin?
This is apple pumpkin.
Okay. We've taught her well.
She taught me how to
smell. So look at this. I got a birthday. I'm going to a birthday party. I don't have time to go and park in the main store parking lot. I just need something quick.
Yep.
I'm going to run in. I know I hate to say that because it is my store, but you come in and you say, I need this. You grab your bag. And Jessica takes care of you.
That's awesome.
I love it.
And you know, anybody who knows me knows I'm the last minute shopper. So this is perfect. Catherine, thank you so much for putting the store together just for me.
Just for you. We should call it Yolanda's Gift Shop.
Thank you. This is wonderful. All of my shopping cares are done.
So now you can tell me what she gets me for Christmas because she'll be here.
Yes.
So, and then we're going to change this up for seasonal. Oh, you're not going to tell me? All right. She's off again shopping. Let me go get her. I love it.
American Clippers Barbershop. Now this is branded all over Marine Corps Base Camp Lejeune now and New River.
What a difference in the last, how long do you think it's been? About 8 months since they started doing this? I mean, they just took over the contract.
Do you remember? I walked in and I was like, oh my gosh, it's just like Camp Pendleton.
It's very sharp. It looks wonderful. I love the floors. I love the color scheme. It's so welcoming. It's really great. So having this here for the Marines now on the weekends, it's perfect.
Now, what are the hours here on the weekend?
They're on the board. Don't ask me. I don't know.
At least she was honest.
It's like right there. I was thinking I could read it backwards, but I can't.
Well, we know that they're at least open until like 5 o'clock on Saturday.
Pretty much.
Seriously. It's beautiful in here.
Yes.
And lots of chairs. So it shouldn't be that much of a wait.
No, it shouldn't. And what we've actually done is when we saw what they wanted to do for their hours, we extended the hours over at Hadnot Point Marine Mart. So it's a one-stop shop for them. If they're coming in to grab something to eat, get a haircut real quick, they can do that as well. So we actually opened up the store over there for them too on the weekends again.
Welcome to the base, American Clippers.
That's right.
Happy to have you at Camp Lejeune.
Yes. And here they are, Hadnot Point Plaza. There you go.
I can't wait to see this place just packed with people. At Christmas time, you're going to have Conoco come on down here and do
you already know that's right. Absolutely. She's already started. You know how she is.
Nothing is too good
for
our cameraman.
No, and we will spare no expense. You got 50 cents?
Yeah, I got 50 cents.
These are on clearance for 99.
Oh, then if you got 50 cents, I only need 49.
49, let's go. So now I'm standing in front of Design Inc. This has been through a few renditions, and I think the latest one you're going to really appreciate. Here comes Ralph Luter. Hi, Ralph.
Hey, everybody. Hey, Catherine. How you doing?
I'm good. I love this display.
Hey, this is something that we're doing here at Design Inc. Rock Your Pink, breast cancer awareness promotion items.
Love it.
You can just support the cause.
And some of these things are in the stores.
Yes.
But if they want something specifically made, they can certainly come here.
Yes.
Okay.
They're in the main store at Lejeune and at New River.
Okay, so tell me the difference now. Tell me about Design Inc. as of a few months ago, and what have you moved into? Because there's some new things you can offer now. Tell me about that.
Right now in Design Inc., the new things that we have are embroidery. We also have promotional items for coins, mugs, anything for the balls coming up. For your engraved wine glasses, in kind of flasks, stuff like that.
Okay,
we
great.
We also have gotten into framing with prints. Instead of just doing custom framing, we actually pre-frame prints.
I think we have a few of those on the other side of the strip mall hanging up.
Yep,
yes, we sure do. Great. So they can come in. They don't have to actually order anything. They could actually come in and buy certain things right off the shelf.
Yes, now they can actually purchase gifts that are already pre-made.
Nice.
They can buy them and don't have to worry about the the engraving or turnaround time or anything like that.
That's so wonderful. That's wonderful. Yeah. Okay, so now on the other side of the coin, so to speak, the other thing I wanted to talk to you about was the grand opening or open house. I don't know what we're actually calling it yet.
Do you? It is Customer Appreciation Day.
Customer Appreciation Day. I like
17th.
That. Okay.
Here at Hadnot Point Plaza, where we're at right now, it's going to be all of these stores here, which is 13 stores, 15 actual stores, including the Hadnot Point Marine Mart.
Okay.
And Boutique.
Okay.
Dogwood Boutique, which is on the other side of here. The
and Subway also joined in.
Subway joined in.
Great. So this is basically the whole entire plaza is participating.
The whole plaza is participating.
So what kind of freebies are you going to give us?
Tons of freebies. There's over 1,000 giveaways. We have 10 vendors coming in giving away food. Monster's going to bring
I heard
their,
the Mountain Dew truck
Mountain
was going
to...
Yay, there is a God.
Yes. Mountain Dew's going to bring in the bus just for Catherine.
And an IV?
Yeah, Mountain Dew swag, so it's going to be good. It's going to be real, real fun. Every store is giving away registered win baskets worth about $100 for each basket. I know Enterprise is giving away car rental, free day, one day car rental. So
it is,
everybody's participating.
This is wonderful. So this really is, this is customer appreciation.
Yes, it is.
So awesome, and all the good things that they can do and kind of promote their business, but just give you a walkthrough.
And it's happening from 11 to 2 on the 17th.
11 to 2, 17th. Be here.
Come get your swag. Come just have a good time with everybody.
I love it.
I feel very appreciated. I just feel very appreciated.
Okay, well, that's... Okay, check that box.
Yeah.
We've done it.
My job's done today. If she's appreciated,
the shop,
good.
The shop looks great. It
thank
looks
you,
great.
Thank you.
Everything in there is wonderful. And I'm glad that I did not bring my purse.
Buy it for her.
I'm not very happy you didn't bring your purse.
Okay, well, again, there she goes shopping again, so I'm going to leave you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, on the 17th.
Sounds good.
All
See
right.
See you on the 17th.
Stupid eye.
Look, they have outside windows too, Catherine. This is so cool.
It's so much fun.
Oh. Well, I'm exhausted. This has been wonderful today. Thank you so much for inviting me.
I'm glad to finally show it to somebody. You know, the exchange doesn't always have all the stores in these places, but we certainly have a hand in helping them get organized and advertising for it. So I'm just really excited to finally be able to show it to everybody. And it's multiple divisions and outside vendors, everybody.
There's a couple places we didn't go into.
Yes.
Enterprise Rent-A-Car is here. You got the PC Exchange.
Yep.
We have All Points Travel, H&R Block, which is close. But there's so many things here. So stop on out. You have to be here for the grand opening, and then just come anyway.
Absolutely.
I mean, if you're over here shopping at the Hadnot Point Exchange, you might as well.
Absolutely. Just walk through. You actually can go in one entrance and go out the other and just do a walk-by.
Well, thank
Check
you.
It out.
Thank you so much to everybody we had on camera today. They were wonderful.
Yes.
They were great. I mean, they were troopers, really, because they didn't know we were coming through. We just kind of showed up.
We love to do that to people.
Well, Catherine's like, oh, it's all planned out. Then we show up, and they're like, who are you?
Who are you people?
But it was great. Thank you so much to all of you for joining us. And please check out your new Hadnot Point Plaza. It's awesome.
See you on the 17th.
Oh, until next time, I'm Yolanda Mayo.
I'm Catherine Bruggeman.
And this is Happenings.
Oh my God. My eyes kill me. Do you know where we are? I stole things all the time.
CJ!
Okay, let me tell you what's... Okay, nobody is allowed to come in. None shall pass.